with our defense, particularly our defensive front. I thought those guys played the hard time. The most amazing thing is we had some guys catching cramps, but not one of the defensive linemen caught a cramp. So it's a tribute to that work ethic. It looked like we learned some things. We've learned some things from them. So kind of got to go back to the drawing board, particularly on offense. We didn't play that good on offense, in my opinion. We did have one big play for a score, but we had no consistency in it, so we got to get better. And we knew we were going to struggle a little bit better, but we really got to get back to the drawing board and get better on the offensive side of the ball.
The whole first half, they was running, you know, RPO, which is run pass option, and it was just sent down the whole time, and I had twice to, you know, I had two opportunities to get to it, and I missed. So in my head, every time I went to the sideline, I was like, you know, I'm gonna get it. I seen this play. I seen it on film. You know, Coach Carter. You know, he showed us the film work. So I mean, they threw it, and I seen the receiver right down. So I throw on it.